fucked up. Oh yeah. Leave me the fuck alone, oh man. Yup. Gotta play with fucking faggots. Ah, bro, you a fucking little homo, bro.
I just had some dude like roll up to me. I waved at him, he waved at me, we kind of walked around, and then he pulled his gun on me. So I kicked his ass, fist fighting, he like, she kept trying to pull his gun on me, and she did some cool, like, disarmed shin kick and punched him to the face and killed him. I've never seen her do that before. Well, I've seen him do that, but I've never seen her, like, she, like, kicked his knee in. I've killed this dude about 6 times now, 5 or 6 times, he just keeps coming back at me. Kind of too strong, forces the other person to fight you in a way that they don't want to.
That shit levels you up pretty good. What's up, Regina?
Hmm?
Oh, I was annoyed if you. I thought you were just coming back or something. I like how a guy just walks up in my camp and shoots me.
You don't have your flag up?
Yeah, I have my flag up. Yep.
How to shoot you?
He tells me to relax. When I win the game chat, he told me to relax, I just spawn there. So the guy comes up in my camp. And he just fucking shoots me in the head. Had my flag up. And then I go into game chat and say, "You know what? You're a real fuckboy." And he's like, "Relax, I just spawned in your camp." I don't want to get into a tedious, long, drawn out back and forth who's got the most willpower. Well, you're lucky. Because I can kill somebody 4 times in a row without them killing me once, and they'll fucking declare vendetta. He's straight Super Saiyan then. My power level is higher than yours!